hours later.
Video. How's the video gonna start? It's gonna start with me doing this.
Wow.
Dude, look at this. What's up, guys? I'm Robbie here. Today I'm joined by my friend Mason, or Deadly 9000. So yeah, we used to go to the same school. We're not going to the same school anymore. And tomorrow, this was recorded yesterday. So yeah, school started today, actually, the day I uploaded. So yeah, anyways, let's go play.
Hi.
Let me be a narrator. Hi, said Mason.
Wow.
Then Ryan said the same thing that Mason said because he wanted to be a narrator. Dude, you want to see something cool? Wait, you can still add mutators here, right? Oh, yeah.
Oh, good.
Let's see.
I do not want
double
the jetpack.
Jump.
I do not want the jetpack.
Okay.
Also, I want the double jump.
Huh?
I want the double jump.
Okay. Do you want Dead Goat? It's really loud.
Yeah, no.
You don't want it?
Yeah.
No, tell me, yes or no? You're saying yo, that's the combination of yes and no. Yo is the combination. Yo either means what's up, yo. Hold on, my mom. Okay, guys, and I'm back. So, yo is either what's up. Yo is either yo, what's up, or a combination of yes and no. Just like moving your head in a circle. What the frick? You still have the...
You have to do square.
Okay.
Also, I have a blue streak.
Go, boy.
That should be good.
So you could double jump, I think. Wait, no. I think I accidentally removed double jump. Dude, check this out. Dude, I'm gonna do an amazing stunt, okay?
Alright, turn that off. That's so annoying. That's loud.
What is it? Oh, Goatborn?
Goatborn.
Dude, look at my screen. Watch this. Epic goat stunt! Wait, that was horrible. Okay, epic goat stunt! Perfect! Nailed it!
Epic fail.
On my first ever Goat Simulator video on my YouTube channel, I nailed the stuff where I jumped off of here. I got like a 1080 spin.
Yeah, I see you didn't get the trophy where the robot is.
Huh?
There's a trophy in the cargo.
Yeah, you mean the so close to nailing that. No, you're not gonna catch me.
I can't see anything.
Why not?
No, I can't. Oh, it's a connection problem.
Dude, you were running to, you literally jumped over me and you literally ran into, a little moving box and you jumped straight over my head. It was like, instead of the cow jumped over the moon, the goat jumped over the other one. For some reason, I keep falling off. Slow motion because dude, don't turn off slow motion because I can't get around this place if I don't have slow motion on. I just keep falling off.
No, it's hard.
No. I fail without slow motion.
I almost died.
I fail without slow motion. Isn't that just perfect? Dude, I think they fixed the game. Dude, they fixed the game because before when you would blow this off, the game would freeze every single time. And it wasn't me!
Best excuse ever.
Look, I blew off all the gas boxes from the gas station. No, no gas is coming out of the floor. But the most of my worries is the lamppost that fell down. That's just wonderful. Dude, come over here.
Okay.
Wait, dude, watch this.
Where are you?
Wait.
Oh, you're over there.
Dude, watch this.
I always do that in slow motion.
Really?
Yeah, it's super easy. Now you just go down.
I just thought it would be funny.
What?
I just said coming, honey. I don't know why I said that. I just thought it would be funny.
Yeah, you have to have an add-on though.
Huh? on?
Popular MMO Go or something like that. Popular MMOs. I don't know. MMO.
Popular MMOs is a YouTuber.
What?
Popular MMOs is a YouTuber.
Yeah, I probably got confused with my sister's watching. In there, see that place?
Yeah?
In there. In there, there's a trophy. You have to get exactly in the middle.
But dude, I thought you already got the trophy.
No, I got a different one.
Right in the middle. Right in the middle.
Ah, there it is.
Did I get it?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, dude, come to my look at my screen. Well, no, come to where I am and then look at me. Are you ready to witness the best thing ever in your life?
Wait, where are you?
Look.
Where are you?
I'm over here next to the ragdoll skate. Oh, dude, I'm over here.
Wait.
Look, watch this.
Oh, I did not even see that.
Now knock everything down.
I can do that.
Boom! Let's get every single crate there is. Then let's blow up this car.
Car?
Headbutt the car as much as you can. Then
it does things explode.
Headbutt bicycle. Then jump over the car. Let's get a ridiculous combo, okay?
Dude,
let's break everything. Yeah. Dude, angel goat. Dude, I got an angel goat. Okay, guys, I'm back. So yeah, I was checking my trophy angel goat, and it said I got the angel goat trophy and the angel goat itself for doing no evil.
No,
what the frick does
the trophy? I got the trophy.
Oh. What is it talking about?
That's how we got
what does it but how did you get it? What did you do that wasn't evil?
I told you I got the vent thing.
And that's not evil?
What the
Yeah, but I got the angel goat. I got the angel goat trophy, which is do no evil. But yeah, I don't know what it's talking about. Doing no evil. We both just knocked down a bunch of crates that weren't ours. What does the angel goat do? I'm gonna check real quick. Use your diving powers with pressing the special use button to fall slowly.
Wait, I want to be an angel goat.
So it's basically slow motion, but without falling, but without everything being so slow.
No, not really. Also, could I not have? Never mind. Do like this, you float down.
How? What are you pressing?
Just triangle. Now I've got gear. That was a fail. But I'm not getting the trophy that I told you where it was. You have to jump in the sky and then use it.
So you can run as fast as you want, but you could fall super slowly.
What's going on? I am falling. Alrighty. My head, though.
Dude, stop turning it off!
Turning what off?
The ability to float! Oh, I need to hold it.
Yeah.
I am stupid.
Oh no, I'm gonna grab this trophy.
Dude, please don't turn off slow motion.
I won't. I need it. Okay, now I don't.
Well, still, don't turn it off.
Oh, connection.
No!
No! Oh, you made it!
Well, don't need slow motion anymore. To the top of the building anyways.
dumb.
Don't worry, dude. Anything is possible with the power of angels. Just like using these freaking metal sticks to climb up somehow. No! Ah! No! No!
How'd you get that?
I found the jetpack on the floor.
Oh, you have to press square.
Yeah, I figured that out. Whee!
There's the cargo.
Ah! No! No!
Yes! I made it! I got it! I got the trophy!
Dude! Do you know where every single trophy is? Everything. I'm here struggling on finding everything while you're here accidentally getting them.
Yeah. Because I've played this twice in a row.
Yeah, but you found that.
Who is that?
Ah. I headbutted a missile.
That does not seem like a good idea.
Yep.
I don't know if it's just you want, me,
but... Dude, I got an inter-overflow duple front flip. That's what it was called. I'm not joking. That's literally what it was called.
Oh my gosh, I'm massive. Look how big I am.
Dude, I did a hextuple... I did a hextuple front flip. Let's see. What is this? Dude, I did an inter over quadruple front flip again. I'm gonna get on this fan. Get the robot, okay?
Oh, I already got it.
What?
I got it.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, I found another trophy.
I really can't believe you now. Where's the robot?
Robot.
Oh, I'm confused. I was confused because they give you a robot in a mobile version. It's a magical angel go flying through the sky with a on an adventure with you and I. It's a magical angel go flying through the sky and he's going to do a perfect over quadruple flipple duple amazing frontal flip. That he failed. So now, let's see what I can do if I go up this slide.
Yes, I'm tiny.
If I go down the slide.
Tiny I am. I'm so small, I levitate. I don't even know how.
Ah! frick happened to you?
I don't know.
You look so weird. Hold on, let me check the mutators one more time.
I am nothing.
You look normal. I mean, you appear to be normal, but you don't look too much like it.
I'm tiny.
Yeah, why are you tiny?
Why am I levitating is a better question.
I did not realize that.
I know, right? I just went in that hole and it makes you big or small.
This hole?
No. Look on my screen, I'm getting to it.
Oh yeah, I've gone in that hole before. I collected a trophy from there. What the frick am I doing? Hold on, this is really fun.
I am lagging a ton.
Where is that?
If you haven't collected this trophy, I'll get it. I think you got it. Yeah, you got it.
What trophy? Where is there?
Right. Oh, there on my screen, on the trampoline.
Oh.
Oh man, what is going on with mine? I'm lagging.
Do you want to go to Gut City Bay, see what hilarious things we can find there?
Alrighty, let's go.
Dude, I think you're choosing.
Oh, I am? Oh, I am.
That's that was weird. In fact, it was so weird, I don't know how to describe it other than E.T. Extraterrestrial.
E.T. is like the worst movie ever.
So is the game. Did they update the game? This wasn't here before.
What?
This wasn't here before. I think they might have updated the game.
Why?
What the frick? Oh, I know how to get around town. I did a septuple front flip and I don't regret nothing!
What the? Got another trophy.
What can you find here?
What?
What the frick is this? Bring a towel.
Yeah,
I found a trophy. Oh wait, I thought that was a trophy. And
oh wait. Yeah, I know how get they go.
Wait, dude. I think I did this in how do you call it? I think I did this in the mobile version. What's the button to look? Oh yeah.
You give it a towel. You can go.
Dude, I know where to find the towel. I've done it on the mobile version before. Yeah. Really, dude? Dude, they've definitely updated this game.
How do you know?
Dude, none of these things are here before. That pool wasn't on that. Wasn't in there.
Oh, I landed it. Alright, now I'm gonna go give this to the UFO.
Dude, I'm afraid to say the goat may be stuck. That's okay, I'll just grab a towel.
I already got the towel.
Oh.
I have it.
Found them! Found a trophy. First trophy I found today.
Alright.
Wait, dude, give me a sec.
Where's the UFO?
Dude, bring it to the alien.
You don't bring it to the alien, you bring it to the UFO.
Now where do you take the alien?
You just have him stay there.
Wait, dude, give me a sec. Need to make sure all of this is getting saved. Oh, I need to grab the trophy and I need to travel across the city. So I'm gonna go do something. Did I get the trophy?
Just try and find this UFO.
Dude, the UFO? Oh, it's up in the dam.
I'm right next to the dam.
Dude, go over there. Go that way.
Wait.
Dude, go forward.
The UFO?
Dude, I think the towel was stuck in the floor.
I think so too.
Well, only one way to fix this. Finally, I'm choosing. This time I'm grabbing the towel.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea.
Yep.
Trophy.
Wait, let me catch up to this car. Then I can go flying all very far. So yeah. Let's hit this car. Never mind, I'm just gonna... So dude, go back up to where you were. There's a cannonball up there, and there's a trophy there.
What?
Dude, where are you?
I'm right here.
I mean, where was the pool?
Oh, you have to drop down. You have to, not there. You have to look off, then there should be an area.
Where? Where?
Over there. Oh, down there. You look down there and jump off there. See?
Dad. Oh. Something real quick. Okay guys, I'm back. So yeah, my friend Mason went to play some Overwatch, so yeah, I'm by myself. We're gonna go over to the UFO right now. I think we're supposed to bring it here. Can't find something. Hold on, I'll be right back. Actually, guys, I think I'm gonna end off this episode here. So yeah, guys, I wanna thank you all for watching. I'll see y'all later. Emeralds away! Man, this is so funny. Why am I so lonely?